you've ever visited the Dells before, Wisconsin Dells, you know it's famous for big water parks, duck boats, and the Tommy Bartlett Ski Sky and Stage Show. That's right, over a million families and a billion memories made over this location in the past 7 years. Tommy Bartlett was an icon, a pioneer that helped discover the Dells and put it on the map. But sadly, this year, it's not open. What I wouldn't give to go back in time to see where it all started, to see the grassroots, to see what Tommy's passion and vision and how it started to attract people from all around the world to this wonderful place called the Wisconsin Dells. That reminds me, my brother John has a DeLorean, a time machine. I'll be right back.
Uh-oh. The flux capacitor and 88.1 gigawatts. Great Scott!
Thank you.
Wow, that was fun. The truth is that was filmed almost 35 years ago. If you enjoyed that or missed some of the family-friendly, safe entertainment that Tommy Bartlett provided for so many years, come check me out. Bello Nock at the Palace Theater. We're waiting for your family to make memories with us. We hope to be the greatest show in the hair.
Crazy drunk drivers.